Dwight Miller, Nassau, Bahamas, number 25, forward.
Offensive rebound and a putback for the junior from the Bahamas.
The thing I most enjoy about playing with Coach Martin is, you know, just the competitiveness that, you know, he brings out of us every day. You know, just you play the game of basketball, it's natural, or any sport in general. You know, it's natural for you to want to compete and be the best at it. You know, want to compete at a high level, and I think he does the best at getting us to do that on a daily basis in practice or on the court. He challenges us all the time, challenges your manhood, you know, challenges everything. You know, saying you got to find a way to get it done. And if you don't get it done, someone else will.
Ahead of the pack, Miller is going to break the streak with a thunderous dunk.
Best part about game day, I think, is coming on the court. That's my favorite part. Everybody come on the court, and, you know, after warm-ups and everybody just, we run through the team. And I love that part. I don't know what it is, just the atmosphere, everybody screaming. You know, you got fellow students on the court with you, and I mean, it's just a great feeling. It's a great place to be. You feel like you're surrounded by family. So. You know, I always like number 25 for a bunch of different reasons. 2 and 5 = 7, it's my favorite number. And then I wear because Jordan was 23, Kobe was 24, so I figured I'd be 25. My favorite artist is Music Soulchild. I grew up listening to him, you know, since I was really young, but, you know, I got a lot of different music on my iPod. I think a lot of people would be really surprised at what I have on my iPod. You know, I listen to a lot of reggae, a lot of Bob Marley. I like to listen to music that not just uplifts the spirit, but, you know, it's actually saying something. So, I mean, a lot of mainstream guys don't get a lot of play on my iPod, but it's, you know, I try to find music in most likely places, and, you know, that's where I find happiness.